That's the end of the ball game. Gurk, what'd you think of this one?
I'm sad to see this one in because it was a great game to watch. Clemson had plenty of chances to win this football game, but it wasn't meant to be today. All you can do now is try to bounce back after a close loss like this.
And we thank you kindly for participating in NCAA Football 2005. Our final tally in this game, LSU 15, Clemson 13. From all of us here at EA Sports, we hope to see you again soon. Goodbye, everybody.